I forgot to use the elixir and the fucking incenses at the very last part of this. This is going to be the best fight within, 1 minute. Just because I use the elixirs, I should have used it all at first. But now I know what I need. I need fire resistance. Watch how much damage I do within 1 minute after I do all this shit. And this is like after I die 3 times. Thirty seconds. I beat him by like half, a little bit more than half in 30 seconds. A little bit more than 30 seconds.